How many Bangladeshis live illegally in India? There may be illegal migrants in West Bengal, but it is 100% tested that they are Hindus. I met some of them in WB and in Delhi. They are very easily traceable by their accents. There is no illegal migrant in Assam. There is no Muslim migrant in India from Bangladesh. This is guaranteed. Reasons are, India has a wide wealth gap which is very clearly visible from people on the streets, TV news, and newspapers. Now, don't give me some economic jargon. Links from Wikipedia and World Bank. Wealth in India is mostly controlled by 1% Indian billionaires. This is a proven fact. RS 22,000,000,000,000,000. This is what India's richest 1%er earned every day in 2018. The imbalance of wealth in India is sexist, says report. Oxfam shows a mirror to Indian economy. What is making country's rich-poor divide widen so rapidly? First post: the imbalance of wealth in India is sexist, says report. It is very hard to earn money and sustain in India for an immigrant. Why? Cuz law is comparatively stricter. Now, don't feel like EU yet. Anyone in Bangladesh can go, say, from a backward rural place, although I hate these people. These people are like urban pests, to the city of Dhaka at any time, do whatever he wants, pulling rickshaws / electric autos / CNG autos, hawking odd jobs, and so on, and can sustain his family very well. This is mostly not possible in India. Rickshaw is limited to some places. Number of auto rickshaws and electric rickshaws are also controlled. Hawking is controlled, and odd jobs are very poorly paid. It is very hard for an outsider to settle in India. For instance, I heard from my Hindu jeweler that his brother-in-law migrated from BD to NN. He was a BJP leader, and because of that he didn't have to pay for his diagnosis and treatments, and that inhabitants in Kolkata are prohibited from buying and selling properties. I am not sure if it is a law or an unwritten rule though, and who made that law to people from outside Kolkata, and so on. In some areas, people are even not given flats in rents. Just imagine the situation. In Bangladesh, theoretically, even if an Indian guide wants to buy something, he can. Anyway, I will be mostly copy-pasting this answer to other like-minded questions. Don't come with some comments that this is shameful. Thus, same type of questions should have same answers.